You know, you don't see with your eyes, you see with your brain. And the more words your brain has, the more things you can see. Yes, yes, y'all, he don't stop, he can't stop, he won't stop. We used to be there rapping on the block. It was like hip-hop would never stop. But then we all got older and a little bit bolder. The streets of New York got a little bit colder. I'm a young dude, I gotta learn and get over. 1980, Brooklyn is crazy in the dark. But there I am in Wingate Park, jamming to the DJs, creating this art. I'm on E, but I'm free and I wanna be part. So I gotta be smart, and then it just sparked. I'ma start with my heart, achieving the mark of being the number one MC on the chart. So on your mark, get ready, go. I rock steady to show with DJ Scott the Rock. You already know, yo. These were the days when bands were elected based on the jams they selected. So check it. This man got respected when fans detected that the South Bronx was the new answer record. And just like that, just like that, just like that, I speak into the air. And just like that, just like that, just like that, my dreams they did appear. So just like that, just like that, just like that, you speak into the air. And just like that, just like that, just like that, your dreams they will appear. So just like that, I was right on top, me and Scott La Rock. But then Scott La Rock got shot. I could hear him echoing, hip hop don't stop. But we was getting robbed like a bank with no lock by a record company that was taking a lot. People blaming us and shaming us, but then it all stopped when By All Means Necessary dropped. It was like the whole damn hip hop culture stopped. But that's when the vultures dropped from the culture shop. That we were showing people how they supposed to rock with their hands in the air and they mouth on screen. But in 81 this was just a dream. But we kept dreaming, kept decreeing, kept seeing, kept being hip hop, breaking, MCing, graffiti writing, DJing on the weekend. It's the proper use of your mind I'm teaching. So just like that, just like that, just like that, I speak into the air. And just like that, just like that, just like that, my dreams they did appear. So just like that, just like that, just like that, you speak into the air. And just like that, just like that, just like that, your dreams they will appear. So just like that, I began to see the true force and the power of MIND. Now I am free, and yes I can be the amazing MC I saw in 81. Back then I was the crazy one, even the lazy one, the not sure, the maybe one. Now today I'm the sure one, the on tour one, the raw one, the one you want more from. But it was all a dream. Now this brother's on the cover of Word Up magazine, hanging flyers on my wall. Boogie Down Productions versus MC Shan and Marley Marl. You know my tape rocks, I don't stay pop. If I couldn't find OE, then I got the private stock. Way back when I'm Dapper Dan Jacket Zack, with the hat to match all that. So just like that, just like that, just like that, I speak into the air. And just like that, just like that, just like that, my dreams they did appear. So just like that, just like that, just like that, you speak into the air. And just like that, just like that, just like that, your dreams they will appear. So just like that. Now it's 91 and the West Coast era now has just begun, and you can't run. Crack cocaine affects everyone. Now we know the military, they brought in several tons. Forget them old guns, they brought in better ones. The name of this new game is stack your set of ones. For me, I remember 1981 when I first wanted to rap. It was mainly fun, but hip hop was made to run. So them dudes that think it's all about money, they day will come. And it comes for many, and it's scary to learn your whole career was really temporary. But on the contrary, we could look at the past and see the major